Hi guys, my name is Jay Gallen and welcome to our YouTube channel where I help you to maximize your content. Today's video is going to be about how to repurpose your video content into text posts. So what you should be doing whenever you create content, you spend that upfront time, especially on videos, which can take a long time. You should be looking for different ways to repurpose your content. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to really easily take your videos and turn them into text content. This tip always goes down well with people I work with. It's one of my best bits of LinkedIn advice, and I think it's going to be very useful for you guys, especially if you're creating video content. So as you can see, I posted this video 2 months ago on LinkedIn, and the video itself is about never running out of ideas, which is, you know, makes sense for this video. There's lots of different ways you can get transcriptions for your videos. So I personally do use Rev, and you can use their rough draft machine generated transcript feature, which is only 25 cents per minute. It's probably the cheapest that you can do. I do have another video about how to subtitle videos. For example, you could do it for free. So you could upload a video as an unlisted video onto YouTube. It won't be completely accurate, but YouTube do offer that to you when you upload videos. So all you would do is you take your video file and you'd upload it to rev.com. It will take a couple of minutes and then it will load up into their editor. So what you can see here is the video has been loaded and I've jumped in and I've actually edited the subtitles. This does take a little bit of time, took me about 5 minutes, but the video is only about 2 minutes long, which is perfect for social media. So it shouldn't take you too long if you're optimizing your videos. So what you can see here is we've got the transcription now of the video file. So we've essentially got the text of what I'm saying in the video. So if we just play it here, we've got the text of what I'm actually saying. So you've got two options here. So what you could do is you can download the transcription file. So you could download it, for example, as a Word document. What you could do is simply copy and paste the text. This is all text that you can copy and paste. So let's do that version. Let's do that way just in case you don't have a Word, which now everyone does have. I'm going to just copy and paste this text. I'm going to put it into a fresh document now. So I've just opened up a Google document, which is Google's free version of Microsoft Word. I'm going to just copy the text straight into here. So as you can see, the words are copied in and this is 2 minutes of me talking. So what I like to do, and I always recommend for you guys when you're creating your LinkedIn content, some of my best LinkedIn advice is for you guys to focus on pillar content. So videos take a lot longer, but typically in a 2 minute video, you would have said quite a lot of good things, hopefully. So I'm going to just get rid of these speaker views and I'm going to very quickly just read through the text essentially and just pick out what the text could be. 80% of people on LinkedIn don't play video with sound. So you should always, when uploading a video, get the transcription file anyway. So you should be posting subtitles anyway. So when you do it this way, you can actually then take the transcription and take the text and then make that into the copy of the post and see what other post ideas you can generate from this video, which you've already created. So I'm gonna quickly jump into this. I'm gonna create a text post from this video transcription. Guys, I've jumped in and I've made a very short post just for your viewing. So essentially it was about, you know, never running out of ideas for content. So essentially the title could be maximize the ideas you already have. I used to struggle with creating content, but now I always have something to post on LinkedIn. Wish you would the same. Little point arrow. Bullet points, capture your ideas throughout the week in a system you trust. Increase your input to generate more output. For example, read more books, listen to more posts, and repurpose your existing content in new format. Kind of like we're doing in this video. And always end with a question, how much content do you have planned in advance? So it's a short post, but I hope you get the idea that you've already done so much upfront work that it doesn't always have to be new ideas. Hope you found this video useful. Let me know if you want more short tips like this. Do check out the other videos on my YouTube channel on how to maximize your LinkedIn content. If you enjoyed this video, please do give it a like and please subscribe if you do find these videos on my channel useful. Hope to see you guys in another video.